1,000 MMI is once again embarking on a campaign to recruit missionaries from different parts of the Southern Asia Division. The 27th batch was successfully trained, and 29 missionaries were commissioned to 11 different mission fields in the first week of August. We are preparing to commence the training for the 28th batch of missionaries this coming December. The English training will commence on December 3, 2023, and the missionary training will begin on January 8, 2024. During this off-training season, we usually conduct missionary campaigns at various youth meetings and engage in field visitation. We've already attended some of the youth meetings and are vigorously campaigning for the missionary work. A couple of weeks ago, the director of 1000 MMI, along with the singing missionaries, went to Mizoram and attended the AYC Mizoram event in Tansil for a campaign. A few of the going and sending missionaries responded to the appeal by God's grace. The Lord is still working in the hearts of the people of Mizoram, and it is encouraging to see God's people standing up for His mission. Considering the number of believers and their zeal for Christ, Mizoram can still be a powerhouse for missionaries. At the AYC Mizoram meeting, one young lady came up to our booth and committed herself to sponsor a missionary for 1 year. She said, "Thank you for the opportunity. I'm not giving because I already have it. I want to grow spiritually and I've always had a desire to become a missionary. However, due to family responsibilities, as I am the one supporting my family and my two brothers through college, I believe that this is the way Jesus is calling me to do His work. Her spirit inspires us to go on an extra mile for Jesus." During the same time, another team from 1000 MMI also visited youth camps in both East and West Jharkhand. Some young people responded and accepted the challenge of missionary work. However, not all these young people who are accepting the challenge are not ready for the upcoming batch, as they are in the middle of their academic year. But they have promised to give 1 year of their lives once they graduate. So far, around 20 young people have responded to join the upcoming 28th batch. It is our prayer that the Lord will send around 40 youths to take up the gospel commission this winter. Please join us in prayer to send workers into the fields, for the harvest is plentiful.